I'm Razi here with a new video. In this video I will show you how to decrease PDF size on iOS. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video. Firstly, you will need to install an app called I Love PDF. It's freely available on App Store. Now let's open the app. Then tap on Tools. Here we can see that there is a lot of PDF editing tools here. For compressing the PDF, tap on Compress PDF. Now tap on the plus icon. Then Files. Now select the PDF that you want to compress. Here we can see that it's 3.55 megabytes. Now select the PDF that you imported. Then tap on Continue. Now select the compression you want. I'm selecting Extreme Compression for now. Then tap on Compress PDF. Now the PDF has completed compressing. To view the PDF, tap on Go to Files. Now we can see that the PDF is 260 KB. To save the PDF, tap on the 3 dot next to it. And then Share. Save to Files. Save on the top right. If you want to know how to rearrange PDF pages, click here. If you want to know how to merge PDFs, click here. Like if you liked the video, subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, see you soon.